So when Fobo ships, it'll arrive with its lens neatly wrapped up. We do this to protect the glass during shipping. And if you're going to ship as well, we recommend you take the lens off and store it like so. So to attach the lens, you'll want to remove the cap on the body of the camera and then the cap on the lens itself. Then you align white to white on the camera. You'll see these little white tabs. And when it clicks into place, you twist and it clicks.